on the spot.
Yeah.
And it was awesome. That was crazy. That was crazy. Thank you for getting that guy out of the ring. My boy slammed him to the ground. We just saw the footage. You picked him up.
Oh my
god.
Yeah,
that was
crazy. You definitely need to fight again.
You saw
a long way.
That was an assist.
You said you trained like 6 weeks or something like that?
Yeah, dude.
Come on. You should definitely fight again. 100%. You were amazing. Move fast. Yeah, your slips.
I was like, damn. You missed all night.
Yeah.
I missed so much.
Yeah.
There was one where I was like, I threw it because I knew you were going to slip, and I tried to throw this, and you still got under it. And I was like, what? How did you even get that low?
Your slips impressed me.
Yeah, that was so fast.
This is the best Deji we've seen.
That is the best. I'm daily. He's going to get you somewhere. If you keep going, for real.
That's good. You lob him up?
Good stuff, boys.
Oh, you see this?
This is the way out, right?
He threw the guy out of the ring, and then he grabbed him and threw him to the ground.
One of your guys gave him a right headshot.
Yeah.
Look at this.
Did he break his back? Did you fall?
He picks him up, and then he punched him in the back of the head, and then he threw him to the ground.
Yeah, I don't know. I kind of blacked out.
I blacked out. That was crazy.
So long ago, vintage.
Oh, I see. Yeah, what's up, baby? You guys should say something.
Stick with it, brother. Stick with it. Them jackets are tight.
Let's go.
I was admiring them. Like, man, they got some good ass. They just need to rock that shit off the rack. Some Nike jackets.
This all day just sounds pretty proud. You guys welcome, man. It's a pretty proud.
I'll be back.